Hello everyone. Welcome back to Let's Roleplay Oblivion. You'll forgive my little directorial indulgence there. You'll see I'm not Stanley Kubrick either. My tent was getting in the way. But that song seemed perfect to start our day. 10:44 in the morning. A few things that I have realized since the last time that I recorded. One of them is that the Shrine of Azura is on our map because we read the book Modern Heretics. I think we read it in the Imperial Library, though it may have been in our own personal library, but that's why that's there. And we will check it out someday. Another is, while I eat breakfast here, that I neglected to actually follow Tiru's note to its end. I found the space that looked like it matched his description, and then I kind of... Oh, I should have saved that for Night Eye. Oh well. Kind of running out of food that isn't stuff I want to keep. Just load up on scrib jerky. Okay, we'll just eat the rest of the scrib jerky. There we go. Very hungry this morning. I didn't follow the rest of his translation all the way to the end, right? So we found resting at Sky's Mirror. We found her house, but then it says three steps waiting between the second and the third. A dark one, one of the darkest, and a darkening one. A friend is the first, a substitution the second, a danger the third. Do not meet the two of him. Now, I don't know what that... Ooh! Night Eye for 6 seconds. Don't know what that means. But I kind of want to look around and find out. So, like, for instance... Maybe this is the first step. I don't know. I wonder if it has something to do... Ooh, God. I wonder if it has something to do with area up here that I haven't seen yet. Like, maybe it explains a way to get into the house. Three steps. Oh, you know? I might just be able to jump this. Holy cow. I sort of did it, but I can't get any higher. Nope, I'm gonna fall. Let me try that again. If I can get up again. Maybe the darkening thing had to do with the rocks? I don't know. This music is epic for this, though. I'm gonna put on my acrobatics ring. Might give me the extra boost I need. Let's take off. Detect life. Okay, let's try it again. Hey, sorry gang, had to pause it for a moment there. Okay, anyway. As we were about to do. Let's do this! Yeah! Oh. What the? I can't even get up onto the roof. Is the roof a thing I can climb? Maybe it's too steep. I'll give this one more try. But this sure seems like it should be the way. Unless it's the trees. But I can't climb trees, can I? I don't know what the last clues were, honestly, but if I can't do it this time, I'm not gonna bother with it anymore. I just wanna see if it can be done. Aha! Okay, so I didn't need to cheat yesterday. This is how Nebish could have gotten up to see her. Right? Madam! Here I am! Some hero you are, Nebish. Okay. Anyway, so we've done it. That's great. That's good. So let's say that I got up that way. That's how I reached her. I didn't float, you know, through the air. Oh boy. Nebish, you moron. I think I might keep the acrobatics ring on for now. I think I might kill these mud crabs because I need the food. Come here, you. Can't reach you down there. Oh, I can reach you. Oh, and a slaughter fish. Oh, don't crash on me, game. Don't crash. Is there slaughterfish meat? Doubtful. No, just scales. More scales for Elwyn. Okay, now where'd the mud crabs go? I don't want to waste their meat. I still have damp worm. That's right. Okay. Such a heavy food. Okay, so with the rather nasty case of damp worm, we continue our collecting expedition. Up the river we go. And oh look! Stairs. Instantly we're distracted. Do I have my helmet on? I do. Good. Gods. Is this battle music? Yes, it is. Where art thou, mine enemy? Oh. Oh god. Nasty spriggan. These ladies are harsh. Whoa! Sweet. Any of these cure disease? No. Wait. Did I? No, cure poison. Okay, well, I'll take them all. I am an herbalist after all. I should just go around slaughtering spriggans wherever I see them. Alien well, I could refill my water. Uh-oh. What's this? Ondo? Well, let's give it a shot. We're not in a hurry, and we don't owe this place any commitment, so we can always back out if it looks shady. What I wouldn't give for a Zavis right about now, though. Ooh, this reminds me. I should put on my super-duper life detection ring. Take that off. Put that on. Ogres? Looks like ogres, maybe. Ogres fighting zombies? Oh, ogres that want to fight zombies, but apparently can't reach them. Hold still, you monster. Zombies behind hidden walls or something. Oh god, not... Mystical imps and imps and... Ooh, killed that one without anybody noticing. That's nice, I'll save it. Save that as well. Wow. I'm just dropping things here. This is great. Uh-oh. What is it? I don't think that thing spotted me. I think it's one of the hidden zombies, maybe? Maybe I can still kill this thing with impunity. What was that? Okay. I don't know why he didn't try to attack me. Something hates me. I don't know what, though. Strange mix of stuff in here. Too heavy to be attractive. Take my arrow back, though. Okay, I won't push it yet, but I'll remember that that's there. Okay, whatever it is, it gave up. Block there. It's gotta be the zombies that keep detecting me. So is it gonna let me get into this thing? Lock is beyond my abilities. Well, that's what I got the scrolls for. Very exciting music. Sure, take all. I think I'm gonna leave the Welkin Stones until I'm on my way out, just in case I happen across some better value loot. This whole place is just rooms. Open remotely. All right. Then let's check this out. Try these one at a time. Seems that nothing happened. Wait, something did happen. Ooh, he's big. I like the reach. I'm actually using the reach a little bit. That's nice. Usually I get right up in their faces. Don't even want to bother with them. Nothing back here. Alright, let's try pushing this one now. I guess that opened this one. Nope, must have been the other one. Going this way so I have some space. Aha! Oof, he almost killed me. Bastard. Alright, guess I need to heal up. Oh, you know what I'll do? I'll use my power. My ritual stone power, because I'll forget about it otherwise. There we go. That would be really, really prime spell to use in combat. That way I don't have to wait time for the potions to heal me while I'm in combat, but I'll also forget to use it in combat, so I'll just use it now. I'll use it once daily anyway. Okay. Not bad. Hello. Not much there. Take that. Thought for sure that was like a, hey, you solved the puzzle. Have this awesome piece of loot. Did I check you, crazed imp? Who's it's folded in half. Stuffed inside of a suitcase, it looks like. Oh, and this one. Let's see what's... if we've opened up this gate. We have. Hopefully we'll be able to get back out again. Another hall. Getting deeper. But not detecting anything. Ooh. Cages and poison gas? Aliens were rather monstrous, weren't they? I suppose some of them anyway. Also, I think Nebish is very suspicious that he is dealing with aliens when it comes to Tiru and the other lady. Says rivery. Let's go deeper. We've made it so far. Uh-oh. Trap that apparently the ogres can't handle or don't know is there. Does he know I'm here? He doesn't. He did not know I was here. He walked right up to me and didn't know it. And there's a freaking room full of ogres over there. And somebody's fighting. And there's a little tiny ogre there. This is a weird dungeon. The ogre showed you where the trap was. Be careful. Ooh, take that. And I'll take that. Not looking forward to wherever the hell those ogres are. Looks like a gargoyle in there. Mystical imp over there. Ugh, man. Is it wrong of me if I want to just turn back at this point? This is gonna suck. Shit. Why are the mystical imps not casting spells? That's two that have detected me and not done anything about it. So who are the imps fighting? Were they fighting each other? That would seem odd. What the hell just leveled up? Didn't even say. My looting skill just leveled up, I suppose. Sneak, maybe? Jesus. Doesn't sound good. That's a gargoyle, I think. If it was, I dropped it with one hit. That's awesome. No, just a crazed imp. Okay, I don't know why I thought it looked like a gargoyle. I thought its wings were more red. Should we have a peek around this corner while we're here? Oh, he's trying to fight the guys, and he can't. And there's a giant freaking wolf there. Oof, that's a huge wolf. Oh, right. Very hard. Okay, well, this is what I got the scrolls for. Ooh. Okay. Lady's Mantle leaves. Okay, so nothing game-changing. Well, actually, that's pretty damaging. No game-changing gear. But some pretty powerful stuff. Well, expensive stuff, all the same. And all of it very light, too, which I appreciate. Arrow. Oh my gosh, another one? They must have gotten the business end of the ogre's fists, I guess, huh? What time is it? Just thinking I should probably eat something, huh? 3:30 p.m. Yeah, let's have a quick bite and a drink. And we'll have more crab, some crab meat, I guess, yeah. Light gore is probably not food. Ugh. Rather not eat the wolf or shadow wolf meat if I can help it. Though I will if I need to. Can't tell if that's in the room with me or behind a wall. Looks like it's in the room with me, though. Was. And I got him. Not a bad dungeon, this. I like that it's... everything's so light. The loot is all light. Something tells me that's going to open up every zombie passage in here. So is that it? Is that the dungeon? Yeah, there's another way out. Okay. Oh, right. There's that gargoyle. Oh, God. Okay. Let's get the sword ready, because it's zombie slaughtering time. I bet. No? Maybe not. Okay. Thought they'd be there. Maybe they're going to be up here. Yep. Headless zombies. Oh, I fell on the zombie. Tripped over my own foe. Hard cask, man. Everything in here is locked. Okay, I only have one other hard cask on me, but I have several in my hard cask, a hard lock scroll, I mean. I have several in my alchemy pocket still. Hmm. Take everything but the weight and the pitcher. More lightweight loot. I'm loving it. This is great. Ah, okay. Now I can go this way and face my mortal foe. Oh, God. Maybe the ogres came in and actually already killed the gargoyle. No? Maybe not. Ooh. Very nice. What the hell? Uh-oh. Okay, thought I was in a different room there. It didn't alert them, that's good. If this is really four ogres and a gargoyle, I might just check out. Let's do a night eye. We have them. Definitely four ogres. No, it's just a regular old imp. Or maybe a mystical imp, but it's certainly just an imp. Holy shit! Oh boy. I might use every lay down and die I have right now. Oh shit. Another one. And a fortify endurance. And a super feather. And, oh, I've got super kill too. Where's my restore fatigue? Yeah. Make some room. Not very badly affected by the arrows. Wow. That did not go as bad as I thought it was going to go. I thought I was going to get absolutely murderized by those guys. Pretty satisfied with that. I guess that's what level... What am I, level 20... 22? You, I think. I haven't checked. Oh yeah, you've got my two arrows. What am I? I think I'm level 22. 21. That's what level 21 gets you. He said, as if he knew exactly what the hell he was doing. So what were they looking at over here? They were just stuck in a corner. Boy, I'm really fast when I have this feather effect on me, aren't I? Average, very hard, no lock. Woo! Also, when it comes to my grinder, I think I realized I can only grind gems. Oh, God, that scared me. I can only grind gems that are. Oh, that's barely even worth it. I can only grind gems that are named just the gem name, like emerald or diamond. I can't grind perfect emeralds or perfect diamonds or flawed emeralds or flawed diamonds, that kind of thing. Not sure why. But that seems to be the situation. Maybe the script that does the grinding only reads the name if it matches exactly something. You know, like, if it has to match exactly emerald. And if it doesn't match exactly emerald, it won't grind it. Could be. Okay, let's try this again. Let's hide back here. Really? Oh. Whoa! Yes, I dodged it, I think. Or rather, the altar here took it for me. This one could be trapped too, but I won't have to deal with the trap when I use my last very hard scroll. Wait, where is it? Oh, but yeah, there it is. Got it? We got it. Noble cuirass. We've used one of those. We've sold one of those before. We'll take it. We'll regret it eventually, I'm sure. Strong potion of endurance. Strong potion of sorcery. Ironwood nut. Okay. Ogre's teeth? No thanks. Somebody put their teeth in here. I'll take the repair hammers too. Whoop! Oh, right. Who put out the lights? Well, my feather's gonna wear out in a little bit. We'll see what my encumbrance is gonna be. This must take me back to the beginning. Oh. Sure. Is that everything in this room? Looks like it. So then where is this? I love Aeliad. Ruins, they're so cool. Ah, I see. So if I want to get out of here, I go this way? Yes. Awesome! That was a fun little dungeon. Not too difficult either. Those ogres were a bit scary, but. And if I'd been dealing with a gargoyle, I might not be saying how easy it was, but. Okay, here comes the true test with our encumbrance. 291 of 323, okay. Manageable. We can always put on our ring of feather, too, if we need to. And it is, I can't wait while enemies are nearby, of course. 527, so we've got some time to explore still. Hmm? Okay. If you don't hate me, I don't hate you. Okay, we look for more Nurnroot then. What's this? The wolf killed a deer? Well, the mud crabs killed a deer. There's a slaughter fish right there. Afraid I have to kill you for your scales, my friend. I'll have to kill that mud crab for its food. Uh-oh, that wolf might be coming back for a taste. Come on, it's gotta be you, right? Oh, that's a deer. Trying to run for its life. No, that's the wolf. He's stuck. He's stuck on a rock. Let me help you out, buddy. No, he's stuck inside of a tree. Wolfie, how did you even get in there? Ow, you can hurt me. Hang on. I'm gonna take care of this. Yeah! Let's see, can I enable it now? There we go. Yay. Wait, come back. I wasn't finished with you yet. Well, I'm gonna say the wolf already ate the deer venison, so won't be able to get it. I checked the slaughter fish, right? Lockpick? I don't need a lockpick. Oh well. Alright, yes, we are encumbered, aren't we? It's slowing us down a bit. Draining our fatigue a bit. Bridge? Could that be signs of life? Didn't want to, but okay. We're dining on crab meat tonight. Fork. Crab was actually ready to be eaten. He was like, here, I'll meet you halfway. I've already got the utensils. Come on, game. Quit being so sluggish. That's probably enough crab meat for a while. From here on out, we're killing crabs for fun. Oh, boy. More scales. I don't know why you guys end up on the shore so much. Well, looks like the bridge is obviously for the fort. I don't see anything around that would make me think that there's an inn nearby. Of course, you know, the last time we encountered, the last time we encountered a bridge. No, not the last time. Second to last time we encountered a bridge, there was an inn on the river. Not so this time. We've reached the end of the river, though, it looks like. Almost. We have to get to Collapsed Mine. And we have to get to Deserted Mine. So maybe I should follow this trail. You know what I'll do? I'll finish the river first. Whoa. Unique Landscapes kicks in. Loose paving stone nearly trips me. get up this? No. Okay, carefully, Nebish. This ground looks treacherous, and you're carrying a lot of weight. Come on, really? I gotta be able to get up to this. Well, I'm definitely in a unique landscapes area, but unlike the previous unique landscapes area, my frame rate is not... Well, I take that back. I was just about to say my frame rate's not suffering at all, but now I've just dipped down to 13 frames per second for some reason. Oh god. Mystical Imp. He's coming over the terrain to me. Uh-oh. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, good. Oh, now I gotta let that wear off. Right at sundown, we're going to reach this bridge here. Yes? Good. Mystical? Mystical.
Shake your ass! Watch yourself! Shake your ass! Show me what you're working with!
That bridge is just begging to be walked over, but I want to check the rest of this gorge here. This stream goes way past what's on the map, I think. Another bridge. Goodness. Oh, there's a wolf up there. Should I just take him out now? What a shot. From a distance, even. Too bad the music changed. Could be a bit more seamless, I suppose. Breathtaking terrain. A stone! And it's gonna be nightfall soon. I can get another power! Oh, Kalu Kale! Praise the gods! So the Silverfish River comes out of a spring right there. That's the source of it. Is this a rat? Mage stone. Looks like a rat. Can't believe I hit it. What a beautiful valley. This was... Oh my god, there's something up there. Let's see where we are on the map. Yeah, we're way up here. Look at that. Found the Mage Stone, though. That was Fort Entius further down the river. Right when the unique landscapes kicked in there. Boy, man, I came way out of the way of what I wanted to go. I wanted to go right to Collapsed Mine, and now I'm thinking I gotta go up there and check that out. Is it too early? Marked by a special fate, you rule your destiny. You choose to steer by the stars of the mage? Well, as long as it's not worse than... You know what? No, hang on a second. I'm gonna save it. Because one thing I liked about Skyrim was that you could determine what the stone's power was before you changed. I think that's something that would be fair for your character to be able to do. He would say, ah, yes, this power will help me, I'll take it. So, I'm gonna take it, and if I don't like it... Magicka, Manifold, Greater Power. If I don't like it, I will go back, but I think I'm going to like it. I don't think it's gonna be awesome for me, given that I'm not a mage. But it should be better than the weakness to magic that I had previously. 50, or was it normal weapons? Anyway, it was like a 50% weakness. It sucked. Still got that stupid damp worm. Okay, so Fortify Magicka, 20. Restore Magicka. Magicka Manifold. That's what it is? Just a boost to your Magicka regeneration, which is fine. Doesn't do me any good, but at least I got rid of the weakness. Okay, I think we're gonna camp down here by the stone. But I do want to march up the hill. What time is it? 8:42. Let's just march up the hill really quick before we set up camp. Check it out up here. I'm going to take frequent breaks because my fatigue is going to be so low. I don't want to go blurry-eyed. Boy, this is going to be interesting. If it's a dungeon, I'm going to be hard-pressed to not go in. I bet it's going to be a dungeon. Could just be an alien well, I suppose. It's high altitude climbing. Not enough oxygen in the air. God, you really have to come up here. This episode is just all like beautiful vistas. Oh, come on, don't let this stop you. There we go. No, 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 don't get stuck here. You can do this. Uh-oh. There's trouble ahead. Looks like this might be a bit of a road or path of some kind. The hell are you? You're fast. Will-o'-the-wisp, huh? Drain my fatigue or something? Maybe I didn't have any because I was coming up the hill. Okay, move away a little bit. Move away. Doing any damage to this thing. There we go. Daedric did it. Almost dead, though. Wait! Wait, wait, wait! Let's take some healing really quick. Let's not risk it. Actually, might be a perfect time for one of these. Feather will help me get up the rest of the hill. Okay, so it didn't really heal much of my health, but that's fine. Uh-oh. Holy shit! A starved black bear! Just ended my ass. Whoa. Found Haim. Okay. Detect life is great because it lets you know what's up ahead, but, well, it lets you know that something's up ahead, but it doesn't really let you know what. It's hard to tell sometimes. Big sense of unease. Well, seeing a starved black bear, I should say so. I got him. Just checking my surrounds to make sure I'm not in any significant danger. Fortify endurance, sure. Ooh. Oh. It's a bit of a drop. Oh, and the rain's kicking in. Just when I have to start going downhill. Well, I'm not going to go in. It's too late and I'm too tired, I think. So I need to start getting down the hill. Oh, and this is going to be slicker than hell. That wind sounds like something growling. I'm like looking around trying to detect life because it sounds like there's something trying to get me. Okay, let's get back to the valley. Put up our tent. This is the second night in a row we've been rained on. As we try to end our day. Oh, it's just my light reflecting off the rock. I was like, oh my god, it's right there. Something's right there. Now that's a view. Man, I swear. Can't stand it. It's so awesome. Look at that! Just look at it! Huh. Oh, man. Oh, what do you know? It was on when we broke camp today, and it's on while we set up camp in the evening. Perfect bookend to our day. That, actually, no, I want to go this way. And over here. And right here. What is this? Fly emanator, sure. Need a flat spot. Right here. Can I wait here? Yes, I can. God, it's 11 o'clock already. Okay, let's eat and heal. We'll have some alcohol, I think. Black Rider. And we'll eat our own body weight in crab meat. And did we pick up anything else that would even qualify as food? I don't think so. Shadow Wolf meat, but no. Okay, now let's do some repairs. I bet our armor needs it. Yeah, we do need it. Not badly, but we can't repair any of that stuff. We've got so much magical equipment, I didn't think of that. And really quick, let's try to do some alchemy. So what have we got? Fortify endurance? Anything? No. Resist disease? Nah, I don't need that. Then I'll probably just drop that bear meat because I don't want to carry it around for that long. Boar meat. Restore health. Yes, I need restore health. Or restore... No. No, I don't want to damage speed. Shadow Wolf meat. And Lady's Mantle leaves. Alchemy increase. And regular wolf meat. Create two of those. And then do we have anything that does feather? No. Damn. Okay, so remove that. Let's see. Shield? We have a ton of stuff for shield. What did I say? Like 75%? Let's do 65%. Oops, 64%. And we're gonna name it Shield, because otherwise I'll never use it. Okay, clear. Remove. It's gonna be after midnight by the time we're done with all this, isn't it? Oh, Night Eye. I don't know if I have other stuff. Nothing for Night Eye. I do have stuff for a bunch of restore fatigue, though. Oh, and that's the only thing that'll do restore fatigue, huh? Well, I'll just hold it then. I think I might be almost done here. None of that. No. Don't want to use that at all. Water breathing, water walking. Damage health. Damage endurance, restore luck. Restore willpower, and restore... Nope, that's it, I think. Yep, it's midnight. All right. To sleep then, and tomorrow, oh, ain't that a picture? Tent, Mage's Stone, Haim, and two moons. And then tomorrow, on the map, I'll just show you really quick. What we have to do is I climbed a big hill, didn't I? We have to make a jaunty turn over to Collapsed Mine, then we have to come back, we'll cross the bridge, do Deserted Mine. Maybe I should do Deserted Mine while I'm on, no, because I don't have to come back, I still have to come back. I'll do Collapsed Mine first, then Deserted Mine, then we'll check out Fort Entius. This is all going to probably be over the next couple of days. And then finally back down the river, Fort Flesia at some point. And that's it. Alright everyone, thank you for watching today, I hope you enjoyed what you saw, and I hope you'll join me next time for more Let's Roleplay Oblivion. Until then, take care, and I will see you... 9 hours? Sure. I will see you around.